Hello everybody, this is part 14 of my SnowRunner Alaska playthrough. Been a couple of days since I was on it. I think I was struggling to get oil barrels out from the drilling place. Yeah, that looks about right. I just nearly out of bloody fuel as well. Right. Come on. I need to refuel it, don't I? Right, where's my crocodile? It's quite a way away. Oh, that's right, because I was gonna. The way I'm attempting to go would eventually have got it. Eventually, it would have fucking compassed there, I think. Right. So from there. The bandits have been doing all right, but this has been an absolutely abysmal. And when I was doing the multiplayer Tuesday, I was using. Right, let me just check some of that. Can't remember. It was a Western something. That was it. And I'm sure I had. Ooh, wait a minute. Right, so that's what I've got. S plus A minus B plus. That's not quite as good then, is it? Right. There's a loading crane. Plus a sideboard bed, I think. No, obviously not then. But it was a pretty good It was a pretty good truck. If this truck could actually stop on the bloody, on its four wheels, this would have been quite a simple bloody mission. Look at this road. No. Yeah, I took the middle six. It's No. Hold on. So 5 waypoints, that's all I'm going to do. Come on, you can do this. Oh my. Cool, man. Bloody hell, I think I've finally got it onto the main road. Right then, so yeah, I might as well. Whoa, going the wrong way, you twat, eh? I'll be so glad to get this bleeding one done. And then I think, yeah, I was doing this and then I was gonna do, get the concrete blocks, I think it is, or concrete slabs. I think it's concrete blocks. to do the bridge. Can't remember where these are going to go in the Manchin River. It's been a what? Only been a couple of days since I was on this, but I don't think I saw much of the Manchin River map last time, so I was just picking this bloody thing up constantly. So let's have a look. Oh, right, it's just up the road. Possibly famous last words, but I should be able to get there without tipping the fucking thing over. Yes, about bloody time. Right, so broken bridge, that was the one I was trying to do. Is that a, or is it restored in the bridge? Oh yeah, it's the same thing there. Right, so I want a concrete slab and then two service spare parts. So I can get get a concrete slab from there. Concrete slab from there. Where do I get the service spare parts from? Right, which is the easiest? Well, that's in the middle of fucking nowhere, so. Right, so we come along there to get that, and then all the way back. Somewhere I can sell the trailer as well. Well, I'll leave it for now. Thank you. Might leave you there for now. Whoa, 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 fucking hell, I keep forgetting about that bloody road. Which is probably the fucking handbrake on, so that's gonna do it any good. Right, so how are we doing for time? Ooh, we've just got 1/2 hour. Might be good if I can get the bridge done. Depends when I've got to pick some spare parts up from. I think they only take one slot, so I don't think I need the trailer for them. Well, the carers should be arriving shortly, I think. My brother's back out of hospital. So, been just over a week and a half, so it's good to have him back. Right then, so I need two service spare parts. Where the fuck do we get them from? Oh, it's not too bad. I can get them from the warehouse there, can't I? No, no, no. Find the radio station. That's not what I'm trying to do. Just saw one here. There's the carers. I'll just let the carers in. I'll be back shortly. Right. I've just got to keep an ear out. Just in case the carers need me. Could be okay. Amy, oh, that's what you're at. There's actually been there's an update for this. I don't know if I mentioned it in the last part or not. Last week, I believe it. Yeah, it was last week involved. Or Monday. Is it Monday? No, Monday this week, I think. Another. This is the first new region of year four. So I've got the season pass, so set in Kazakhstan, I believe. So that should be interesting. Not that I'm going to get to it for a good long while. The first four regions are like for the base game, and then all the others are DLC. I'm not sure if I'm going to do the DLC in order or out of order, I don't know. I don't think it matters so much with the DLC, but it's probably best to do the base game first before you jump into it again. Now I might mix it up a bit also. Tempted to sort of just do them in order, but it might come up on there just this one that just takes me fancy and I'll do it out of order, but we'll see. Long time for that anyway, because so the first four regions of the main game, I definitely want to do them first. I don't know if Michigan is any sort of general gauge on how long a region takes, but obviously that took me just over 100 hours. This one, well, you haven't done any of the big missions or anything, take all the one of all today. You know that about a quarter of the way through, just under a quarter of the way through on this in 13 hours. So yeah, it could be that this doesn't take anywhere near 100 hours to do. Right, got about 15 minutes. I might only got to go. Of course, it's only got to go. To the bridge is just past the Watsik, so I should get this done plenty of time. Unless I fuck up. Then just carry on. Do. even though I shouldn't tip this over on the way to there. Oh no. Oh, there's a 10-minute warning. Not more than 10 minutes to the end. Don't have the word of the carers and whatever. Bye. Have a nice evening. Bye. There we go. Trailer store close by. Oh, the trailer there. Gonna go to the research though. That don't look too tricky, does it? Right, let's see if I can just get this one done. Ah, it depends if I can pick that trailer up, doesn't it? Oh well, we'll find out. Right, so of course, me saying, oh, that looks straightforward enough. Probably the kiss of death on the whole thing, but. Oh, shit! That was a bit. Crap, how are we doing for money? 50,000. Eight minutes left. Well, keep an eye on the clock. Well, let's see if it saves. But hopefully, it'd be nice to get this done. That'd be three. Three missions today, mountain delivery, the bridge and this. If I get it done, that would be pretty damn good. And yeah, it doesn't need a high saddle or anything like that, so this should be. So, from here, where do I need to go? Oh, right. And then Just past the fuel station. So go on to there. Come on. Whoa, don't rush and tip the fucker over. Ah, shit, I can't. I'd have to come round here. Could I get to it from that way? Oh, now I can come through the bridge. Right. I'll cross the bridge now. We're probably not going to get it done this part, actually, because it's slightly more involved than I anticipated, but we'll see. How are we doing for time? I've got 3 minutes. Right, let's see if I can get onto the... onto the main road, and then I'll push. Oh no! Oh. Come on, you little shit back. There we go. I'll force the side. It doesn't say, surely. Get down to the bridge. Oh, there we go, saving it, so not quite at the bridge, but there we go. Let's just stop it there. We're just over a minute left. Yeah, so that shouldn't be too, what's it, just a bit of a round the reeking trip. I need to get that bloody fixed. Oh, trailer store there. If I remember, I'll try and pick that trailer up. And I can sell that at the same time, get that out of the way. Right then, I hope you've enjoyed that. At least I've got a couple of jobs done. Hope you're having a good day. Take care. And I'll see you soon. Try out a bit.